Hit it. Na 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 na.
Welcome to Schoolhouse Chapel Service. We will start by our senior of the board singing a hymn. We have a responsibility as a school, as a society, to make sure that we address this matter and look out for one another. More often than not, it's the thing in our lives that goes normally unnoticed or unchecked by those around us that have the most negative effect on our mental health. Whilst bullying is a topic that we as a community would rather not talk about, as we seek to promote greater awareness about mental health, it is vital that we do so. As is so often the case, it is a low-level but persistent forms of bullying, like name-calling, that hit people the hardest. As a community, we have a responsibility to challenge this sort of behaviour. In doing so, we may have a far greater positive effect on somebody's life than we could ever imagine.
Mental health will affect all of us in our lives in some way or another, whether it's directly or indirectly. However, it is amongst the male community where this issue perhaps goes most unchecked. Globally, on average, one man dies by suicide every minute and every day. On hearing this statistic, to say that we are shocked would be more than an understatement. Our fathers, partners, brothers and friends are facing a health crisis, yet it's rarely talked about. Men are dying too young, we cannot afford to stay silent.
The more we learn about the cause, the more we want to get involved in the environment. This term, Schoolhouse will be supporting the Movember Movement, founded in 2003 by two men having a beer in Melbourne Pub. Movember looks at men's mental health through a male lens. The charity focuses on prevention, early intervention and health promotion. Since its birth, Movember has funded more than 1,250 men's health projects around the world, challenging the state's growth and transforming the way health services reach and support.
By 2030, the Movember Movement wants to have reduced the number of early male deaths by 25%. We want to play a part in helping to achieve this goal. So what can we do? Whilst growing a moustache for the month is the most obvious way to go, for those of us who do not possess the same facial fur growing gifts as Sam, there are other ways we can raise awareness. Each boy in Bungite has been asked to cover 60 kilometres over the course of the month as part of our effort to move for Movember. By travelling a kilometre for every man who dies by suicide around the world each hour of the day, we hope to start a discussion around the causes and promote understanding about the tragedy that often goes unnoticed.
It is clear that the issue is far bigger than just us, let alone we can only do so much. This is why we are asking all of you, not just those within Bungite, to get involved. By growing your mo or getting out there and doing 60k, you will be helping tackle this issue. In Schoolhouse, we have set a target to raise at least £2,500 for the cause. But with your help and support, we know we can raise much more. So please, play your part. Help us challenge the stigma. We cannot afford to stay silent.
And we'll finish with the Lord's Prayer. Please bow your heads. As our Saviour has taught us, so we pray together. Our Father, who art in heaven,